to wash our hands, clean our body. So next thing is, the reason why we should keep germs away is because it's very important of keeping us healthy and keeping us feeling good. So germs can make us sick. Whenever it's flu season and then everybody in the school gets the flu because it's a germ, and if we all spread it to each other and don't clean and wash our hands, then we can all get the flu. So we can get sick if we don't bathe and wash our hands. And you see this guy right here, he's dirty. He's probably spreading germs, isn't he? Whenever we don't wash our body, we might smell. Yeah. So, we don't bathe real good in the shower, and we're sitting outside running and playing, and we're all hot and sweaty. We'll come back inside and we'll be sleeping. So that's why we should shower at night and wash our underarms. Most of y'all don't like taking baths either. It takes too much time at night time getting to it. Okay, this is why he didn't like taking baths. And then the title of it is, I love taking baths. So do y'all think that at the end he ends up really like taking baths? Probably, yeah. We'll see. Okay? Alright. I love taking a bath. Jacob was a little boy that loved playing with his friends in the pool. So he likes water baths. He loves swimming in the warm water at the beach. There he is swimming again. He especially loved fishing with his dad. But one thing that Jacob didn't like was Jacob went out to ride his bike. It was a really warm day, and he could feel the sun rays on his body. He became very hot and sweaty by the time he left the bike trail. He'd been outside playing, right? And it's hot, like, it's hot outside, and he gets sweaty, so he got very sweaty. As soon as Jacob arrived home, he washed his hands and went to the kitchen to get something to eat. He finished eating a banana. Sleep with a smile on his face because he thought that project of all time, he couldn't help but think about what a lousy day he had at school. As soon as he came through the front door of his house, he did not notice the sadness on his face. So he did not have a good day at school. Nobody wanted to be around him.
He wanted to keep home.
Yeah, because of his tail. He was sad when he went home because all his friends wouldn't be around him that day. She knew why her son wasn't happy, and she wanted to make him feel better. So why don't you like taking a bath? Asked her mom. I don't know, said Jacob, shrugging his shoulders. I think you should love taking a bath because you love water. You love to go to the beach, swim at the pool, and you can even love going fishing when you go. Besides, when you take a bath, you will feel fresh and smell really good, said Jacob's mom. So he loves going to the beach, fishing with his dad, and going swimming in the pool, so he loves water. So she told him, you should just love the water as much when you get a shower or a bath. And that way, he would smell better. Jacob thought about this awful day and everything that his mom had said. I guess I do love water, and smelling fresh doesn't seem like such a bad idea, said Jacob, as he took another whiff of his sleepy body. Jacob was finally ready to make a change. Then without another word, what do you think he did? Took a bath. Jacob rushed upstairs and grabbed a towel and threw it straight into the tub. He went to the bathroom, he hopped in the tub and scrubbed all over his body. Scrubbing, he's doing that there too, didn't he? Scrubbing, washing his body, washing his hair. He even pretended that he was on the walk and all day long in the kitchen. So he knows he loves water and going fishing in the ocean. He's just pretending that he's in the ocean in his bathtub, so he's having fun at me. Jacob came out of the bathtub and couldn't help but notice how good he felt, especially how clean he smelled. I think that bathrooms were finally over, he thought to himself. So he's not going to fight with his parents anymore, and maybe he's stubborn, and we'll talk about him being stubborn. So from that day forward, Jacob stopped whining about taking a bath. He even made up a new song about him. Bath time, can be fun. I smell so good when I'm going. All right, the end. Did y'all like that story?
Yes.
Like this, right? So, y'all tell me the plot of the story.
The plot is what happened throughout the story.
So y'all, can y'all tell me what happened throughout the story? Take off your shoes right when you get home and let them air.
washers, hang the washer, and then let them dry. Clean hands. Your hands touch a lot of germs and bacteria. Wash your hands with soap and water after using the bathroom and the cold hands. Why do you think it's important to wash your hands after you use the bathroom? So you don't get your germs.
Yes.
Yep. Because if you get your germs, then you're going to get sick, right? Talk about getting sick. Wash your hands. We pretty much answered that. We should wash our hands before we eat. Talk about our feet being sweaty. So it's very important at night time we need to get soap and wash our feet so they're not smelly, right? Have y'all smelled smelly feet before? That's all good. Alright, we should clean our hair. The hair can catch sweat, dirt, and oil. This makes your hair look greasy and dirty. You need to wash your hair regularly. So, that's one of our questions. Why do you have to use soap and not just water? Okay, water can't rinse out sweat and dirt and oil. You have to use soap, and see how soap suds up? Scrub it, and it gets all that out. So when you're in the shower, get your shampoo and your soap, and wash, and it helps with the smell good. And that water helps it get all. We should clean our teeth. You should brush your teeth at least twice a day. And Emily talked about that. She already did that. She said her mom makes her clean her teeth twice a day. We also should floss at least once a day. Because we get food in between our teeth, and when we floss, it gets that food out. So that answers that question too. I want y'all to tell me what you learned about what we had talked about today. And I'm going to erase this and let y'all, y'all come up here and y'all get a marker. Change this to what you learned. And I want y'all to come up here and get a marker and I want you to color a picture of clean clothes, clean shoes, clean your feet. So, whatever you learned about today, what you liked the best about what you learned, I want y'all to come up here and do all about it.
Tell me what it is. That's me washing my hands.